Come on!
An arena seems like a strange place to find an Archon.
Come on, come on!
Συνέβη μόλις.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Ah! Access granted. Initiating Forge Protocol. Select preferred weapon configuration.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. World like this before, like I'm seeing with new eyes.
Ella.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
This is it. That must be Anfiris. Why so many guards?
Let him pass.
Anfiris. If this is how you treat humans, I can see why you need so many guards.
These aren't humans. They are animals. An animal should be in cages.
I'm sure everything you do isn't without reason. But if you didn't call them animals, you might get a better reaction.
A human did this to me while I slept. When they came to kill me, I survived. But they slaughtered my daughter like an animal. Humans don't act with logic or reason.
Good or bad, they are driven by a will to survive.
A trait we implanted to ensure efficiency. But that will become a kindled flame of insurrection. You led a rebellion yourself in Elysium. So I know you understand. If we don't act, the city will burn, and many more lives will be lost.
I don't see an army marching on Poseidon.
This one said they plan to launch an attack. Someone needs to destroy the resistance before that happens.
That's not a small request. Despite what you think, all humans aren't a threat.
It is the only path I see. But you are the Dicastis. Only you can choose the correct course of action.
Killing people will just make the fire spread faster. If we destroy their supplies and their weapons, they can't oppose the issue.
I admire your optimism. But I fear it will not be enough. However, it's your decision to make.
Just leave it to me. I'll send a message they won't forget.
Very well. You'll find the traitorous humans at an abandoned farmstead. Return to me when the situation is resolved.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here. Hard to form a resistance if they have no supplies.
Dicastis, I'm glad to see you return safely. I almost considered sending a regiment of my guard after you.
That would have been overkill.
You can never be too careful when dealing with violent humans. Come, tell me, has the resistance been quashed?
I destroyed their supplies and equipment.
You believed you saved lives by being merciful, but the truth is that more will die in the end.
I promise you, they're no threat.
You underestimate them. Yes, you've taken their means of striking now, but they would regroup and find more weapons. All you have done is delay the inevitable.
That's one Archon helped. I hope they're not all this intense.
Yeah! Yeah!